Hi and welcome to Dynamic DCUO. Haunting Wind here, and today I'm going to be running around with Lantern's Nightmare, and Valmy will be joining us with Caress. And today we're going to run the most current duo, and we're going to run it with our low-level Lanterns. Now, as you can see here, my artifacts are nothing special, they're fairly low. I am running my artifacts based on a supercharge loadout, but my adaptive augments, and also my origin augments, they're all relatively low. As you can see with my stat points, 150, very low. And we're going to go ahead and we'll warp over to the base after we look at the loadout, and we'll go ahead and take a look at my generator mods, and we'll do the same thing for Caress. And there is some variance between the two of us. Quickly go over my mods for my armor here, which this is more similar between the two of us, although I am running stuff towards the supercharge, where Caress is not. Caress does have more skill points, as you'll see in a moment. Our generators are fairly similar. I am running more power and vite than Balmy does. We're both going to end up taking a compound Omega on our second attempt against Sinestro. You'll see the game glitches and we end up not making it through the first time. Now Caress, she's two levels lower, but as you can see, artifacts, skill points, everything is actually higher than Lantern's Nightmare. Even the origin augments, yeah, they're about the same. So 70 more stat points, even though she's not using three of them. Little better augments, little better artifacts, little lower level. This is my favorite and probably best power set, whereas for Valmy, he does play it, but nowhere near like I do. So I have the advantage in power set knowledge, whereas, and just being used to it, whereas he has a slight advantage in augments, artifacts, and stat points. Well, we thank you for watching. We hope you enjoy the video. If you like this kind of content, please click like and subscribe. Click the bell icon to stay notified. Leave us some comments and suggestions. We'd love to hear from you. And until next time, happy gaming.